The leadership course changed my perspective on NHS leadership.
So a variety of different methods were used in the teaching. So it was really interactive, a lot of discussion. We had all sorts of things. We had an actress come and speak to us, which was amazing and was completely different to anything else I've ever been on any other course.
The course was taught by individual modules. There were individual lecturers from a wide spectrum of practice within the NHS.
The teachers and speakers on the course were fantastic. So we had medical directors, chief execs, deans.
I think the key features of the course, on day one you understand more about the NHS, how the NHS works, where the money comes from, how it flows through the NHS, and how actually it is changing very fast. Also, you understand about why leadership is important within the NHS and what is the importance of leadership in general.
I remember at the end of day two, it was 4:10, and usually by then people are twitching and kind of wanting to go home, and you could have heard a pin drop in the room. Everybody was completely captivated.
This course really helped me by giving me a clear understanding of leadership within the NHS. It helped me to identify areas where I could improve in my own leadership skills, and I feel I'm a much stronger leader now than I was before the course. And my colleagues are recognising that. I've certainly had very positive comments from them.
It gave me an insight about myself, about how I think, and how other people can see things differently.
Even if you think you are a great leader, you will learn so many useful tools from this course to help improve your own leadership practice.
So I think if you're considering it, don't worry about what role you're in, what level you're working at. Honestly, I think you'd get a lot out of this course.